Hi there. I wanted to give you some interesting search tips. Not everybody knows about a new show options link that we added, and it lets you do a lot of powerful stuff. So let's take an example. Suppose I'm searching for something that's got a news event, something that's going on that's really recent. Let's do a search for Barack Obama, and right above the news and the web search results, you can see show options. If you click on show options, then you'll get a whole new thing on the left-hand side that will show you all kinds of ways that you can slice and dice your search results. For example, if you wanted to, you could click on videos, and that would show you only web results that had videos of Barack Obama. But what I'm interested in is the time-based stuff. For example, if I click on recent results, we will show you only things about Barack Obama that have happened very, very recently. So here's one from 1 hour ago. Here's a result from just 21 minutes ago. Here's another result from 18 minutes ago. So you can very quickly find out what's really going on in the very recent past. And you can slice and dice by different amounts of time. So you can click on past 24 hours to find out things that have happened in the last day, past week, past year. It's just very, very handy. And in fact, you can even sort by date. So you can say, okay, within the last 24 hours, sort by date. And you can see here's an article from 3 minutes ago. Here's another one from 5 minutes ago. 5 minutes, 6 minutes, 7 minutes. So you can really get incredibly fresh results.